Frictional games. This one was on the mod list, I guess, or on the Steam store page. I actually saw this after I downloaded it. So hopefully this one's going to be really good. There's not many mods that make it on the Steam store page for Amnesia. The trap door employs a modified sanity system. Staying sane is imperative to survival and progression. There's a particular familiar object that will help you to maintain your sanity level. Conversely, disturbing or previously unvisited places will quickly drain your sanity if it is not carefully managed. Okay. So I need to, like, grab the gnome and bring it with me. Talk to the gnome. Make love to the... No? No? Okay.
Did I?
Oh. Is this right? Is this right? This doesn't feel right. Much better. Wow! Look at this! Oh man! Never before seen in an Amnesia mod. Like, millions of tinderboxes right off the bat. This is already 99% better.
My name is Jonathan Burke. I am an antiquarian, a dealer in ancient artifacts. I know I'm from London, but I cannot remember how I got here. I have a wife, but I cannot remember her face. I am enslaved. Every time I wake up in this dirty room, I remember less of the day before. There is no escape. So I write. I must write down what I remember before the fugue takes me and I awake once more to my master's call with the taste of rose oil on my lips and my memories scattered.
The fugue.
I must gather them. I must feed my master. I must not lose Bony and above all, I must not open the trap
door. Bony? Okay. First things first. Okay. We're gonna open that trap door. You don't tell me what to do.
Where is Bony?
Bony! Here, boy! Where are you, Bony? 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 Are you under there? Is this Bony? No? What? Are you Bony? Okay, well, you're getting in there then.
Oh, Bony, where are you?
Oh, Bony. What a pickle you've gotten in. Okay, let's go look for Bony outside.
You shouldn't be so far away from Bony.
Okay, let's not go outside then. Where's Bony? Bony is a metaphor for skeleton bones. Oof. Wait a second. How did the blood get up there? Am I on the ceiling right now? That's gotta be the only explanation. Okay, I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna toss the chair outside. This doesn't look very safe. Okay, it's safe. Bony? Oh, my sanity. Oh, my sanity. Where's Bony? I already have to waste a million tinder boxes. They did this on purpose. Those jerks! Bony?
My memories ripped from me, my mind shattered. I must cling to the familiar. Good old Bony, my old friend. He protects me. He is safe. They cannot hurt me when I have Bony. Good old Bony. Who's that? The master? Maybe I'd better find a way of feeding it.
Let's go, Bony. We're going on an adventure. Cook you up a little bit. There you go. Gotta keep you warm. I must feed Master. Master doesn't like that. I can't go in there. Run, Bony, run! No, come back! Come back! Do I have to light these both up? Maybe that'll open the gate. No? Oh, what if I lost Bony? Oh crap! Don't lose Bony! Oh! Oh, it's a nice resting place for him.
You're right there, Bony.
How's it hanging, Bony? Let's go, Bony. Whee! Oh. I'm out of tinder boxes. I loved how I got 8 and then I'm none. I'm down to none. This is none. And that's probably it. That's probably all the tinder boxes. What does Master want for supper? What do you think he wants?
Right there, Bernie.
There. Here, we're gonna have a fun time, Bony. Whee! Oh, I almost caught you again. See, we have fun times. Let's continue. No time for fun and games. Master is very... Oh, look at this.
I felt its horror the instant I saw it, and fell to my knees, shaking with disgust and fear. Why would a simple wooden trapdoor inspire so much nauseating dread and charnel visions? I know the answer in my heart. Below is all that is evil, all that is perverse.
This is the trapdoor!
It is a fanged and dripping maw that sucks away all fortitude and exhales unholy madness.
Here.
I dare not open it. The thing upstairs is a cruel and relentless master, but that's nothing compared to the ghastly lumbering phantoms that lurk beneath the trapdoor.
Master can have some apples.
But they're always down there, in the dark.
Bread, waiting sorry. To come out. I must sacrifice you to the master.
In the benighted silence, I hear the slow scream of corroded hinges.
Pig.
Behind my eyelids, I see its ancient panels begin to rise. I gasp and pant and beg of the Lord that it might not open, but it does. And my sinner's soul is laid bare to the monsters that issue and is ravished by gibbering chaos. I must bear its proximity. The thing requires meat, and this is the best place to prepare it.
Meat?
Here's a morsel for my master. I ought to send it up in the elevator.
I gotta get Boney. Boney, where are you? Save me. Okay. Oh, I can send him over here. There you go on your pistol, Boney. Okay, who wants uncooked pig? That's just dumb. He'll die that way. Let's roast him a bit. Let me find this elevator. There it is. Okay. Well, that was quick.
I'm not far away, Boney. Stay there.
Don't worry, Boney. I'll pick you up in a second. Calm down. Master needs pig meat. Look, this is a machine for pigs. Look, you want to see too? Look. Look up there.
Boney, are you still there?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. You go first, I'll go second, okay? There you go. It's safe? Okay, I'm coming. No, it's not safe. You lied to me. For that, you must be punished. The only way I know how. See? Look what you made me do.
Oh, God, Boney.
Oh, God, Boney.
Still hungry.
Still? Okay, let's light this up.
I must feed it again.
What? I don't have any more pig. Screw it, we gotta go back. Oh, we're safe here, Boney.
Good old Boney.
Oh, my best friend, Boney. Look at him dancing.
The cave-in nearly killed me, and worse, Boney was nearly buried.
Boney, no!
I had to put him down to examine the crumbling mortar, when I heard the stone shifting and leapt out of the way just in time. My stomach twisted when I recognized our separation, and I knew I would have to climb up to the garden and go the long way around to avoid the trapdoor. They were close. I could feel their hot, ungodly breath on my neck by the time I found him. He thanked me profusely as I dusted him off. He said he hadn't been scared, but I know he was.
Don't be scared, Boney. It's you and me forever. Okay. Just in case we can be in here alone time. Alone time with Boney. Just you and me, Boney, forever.
It hungers still.
I know it hungers.
You're right there, Boney.
Let's go, Boney. We gotta feed it. Bucket for Boney! Boney, this is no time for fun and games.
It hungers still.
It's only time when I say it's time. And it is now time. Where's Boney? Where's Boney? Peekaboo! Okay. Let's go look for meat. There's nothing. Nothing but death and despair.
It's hungry again.
Let's go upstairs. I don't think I can bring you with me, Boney. I can't be apart, though. I can't be apart from you. We'll go this way first. Let's light up this place. Oh, what's over here?
It hungers still.
It hungers. I'm hungry. Just a bit hungry.
They haunt me. They pursue me. They are the spawn of the trapdoor. The only escape is blessed calm. I hold Boney tightly and try to compose myself.
Hold me tight, Boney.
They're not real. This is not happening. Oh, it hungers still.
Boney, let's make beautiful pottery together. I have to leave Boney. I have to leave him behind. I know.
Hungry again.
It's always hungry. Here. Chill out here for a second. I'm gonna feed it potatoes. I mean, he had meat, and meat goes perfect with potatoes. Where's the potatoes? This is a bag. I'm sure it has potatoes inside. What else? Here, bread. Potatoes and bread. I'm sorry, bread. But Boney said that you need to go up there. He told me to do it. Let's take the bones back. You can make a wish with the wishbone. There, Boney's hungry. How do you like that, Boney? Boney? Wait, Boney! We're gonna feed him. The master. Look.
You're right there, Boney.
Does the master want bread? No? Okay, Boney. I have a skeleton for you. We're gonna make you some new legs, some new arms. And then I won't have to carry you around anymore. How are you gonna like that? It's gonna be amazing. You can guard me and protect me.
I ought not to stay here.
Okay. What if I just like? What if I took a little peek? Nobody's peeked in. I'm sure it'll be okay if I just like peek.
I shouldn't be touching it.
Okay, maybe not. Let's go, Boney. Boney, run! That was close, Boney. I'm sorry. What? Wait. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, Boney. I have to leave you behind. The master needs food. I can't. I'm having separation anxiety already. Oh, where's Boney? I gotta get this meat, and I gotta save Boney. There's a place for Boney here, though, too. Oh, I could bring Boney up here. I'm just going the wrong way. I'm going...
I ought to go and get Boney.
Where's Boney? How do I get Boney up here? Boney!
That thing upstairs hungers still.
Boney?
I shouldn't be so far away from Boney.
No, I gotta go back to Boney. There's gotta be a way to bring him up here. There just has to be. Oh, he's upset. Are you okay down there? I'm sorry I left you behind. I'll never do this again. Oh, sweet Boney relief. Is there a way I missed here? There has to be. Here, sit on the pedestal. Wait. What if I send Boney up the elevator? Is that a direct channel? That elevator, is that a direct channel to the master? Or does that go to like a second floor where I can collect the Boney? I don't want to do this. It seems like a bad idea. I don't want to lose Boney. Lose Boney, I lose my life, my soul.
What am I doing?
What if I just look inside? Just a little peek. Just a tiny one. Just a tiny one. Fine!
Good old Boney.
Oh, Boney. Wait a second. Oh, I can't get up there. Get up there! Come on. I know you can fly. You just don't want to do it because you're lazy. No.
Boney, okay. Are you still there?
Boney? Forget it. I'm gonna put Boney back on his pedestal over here. And I have no other choice but to go up there. Boney already. Always. always a part. Two bonies and me. Wake up. It's time to wake up. Wait. Where is this?
That thing upstairs hungers still.
Bonnie? No! Oh my god. Where's Bonnie? I need him more than ever. This just seems like a shortcut. But wait, this is the way I can bring Bonnie back this way. To go collect him.
I must feed it again.
Bonnie! Oh yeah, Bonnie.
It's hungry again.
Adventure time with me and Bony. Here, you sit here. Actually, let's go. Oh, that doesn't look safe. Test it out first.
Who are all the dead? Denizens of the castle, or have these dungeons lain here still longer? I fear that these coffins hold my predecessors, the overworked servants of the thing upstairs.
Oh, Bonnie here. Oh, I'm not gonna drop you, Bonnie. Never! No! I have to make a decision.
This can't be fresh, but I don't suppose it matters. Now, how to get it back to the kitchen? It's hungry again.
How to get it back to the kitchen with Bonnie? Someone's in the kitchen with Bonnie. Oh, it's getting really dark. Oh, I cannot jump when I have this pig. Where's Bonnie? Was the wrong way. I thought there might be like a shortcut or something.
Good old Bonnie.
Okay, Bonnie. Oh, I don't like. Sit there. At least you're across. Okay. I hope this doesn't weigh me down. Oh no! Where am I? Where am I? Oh. Oh, the ladder. Where am I? I can't see. Oh. Oh, it's a locked door.
Who's there?
Who's there? Who is that? Who is that? Where's...
It's always watching.
Light this up. Oh, Bony.
Bony.
I thought I lost you forever. Okay, let's continue. I'll make sure you're safe.
It's hungry again.
Oh, I know. What if I just took like a little nibble? Oh, he's having so much fun too. Piggy, Bony, and me. You're gonna be eaten. Yes, you are. What's that? Where's Bony?
Hungers still.
It hungers. It hungers.
Where's Bony?
Where's Bony? Bony, where are you? Oh, there you are, Bunny. Whoop, down the well you go. Wait, it's the wrong well. Oh, crap, come back, Bony! What have I done? Oh my god, what have I just done? I think I just doomed Bony.
Oh God, Bony.
Please be another way up. There is! Oh, you're safe. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's down there? This doesn't look very safe. We shouldn't go in there, Bony. This one doesn't look safe at all. Check this one. No, can't check that one.
I think today I briefly recalled my wife's name and cried aloud with joy. Bonnie scolded me for impropriety. It is gone now.
Bonnie, I'm so sorry. You're the only one I ever wanted. Is that a pig? That's a pig.
Is that another carcass in there? Surely these cells were made for housing livestock.
Look at that, Bonnie. Look. Look. Look with your eyes. Look. Start pulling switches. What was that? Bonnie, did you hear that?
Good old Bony.
Looks like I'm dangling Bony precariously over this. He likes it, it's fun. You're just ignorant. This is the only way we can escape, Bony. We have to go down there. We have no choice. I can't bring you up the ladder. It's not gonna work. You don't have limbs yet. There's only one way down. And that way is down. So let's go to where the pig is. Actually, the pig door is locked. I'm gonna go here. Okay. Drop this down first. Can't look safe. Okay, your turn, Bony. Is it okay? It looks okay, right? Yeah? Yeah, it's okay. Okay, good job, Bony. Right?
It hungers still.
Bony?
You're right there, Bernie.
Here, sit on your pedestal. Oh, there's a pig!
It's hungry again.
It's always hungry.
What do we do, Bony?
Bony! Help! I don't know what to do. You gotta figure out how to get out of here. How can I use these as ladders? I can shut them and trap myself even further.
Still hungry.
That's a good idea, Bony. I don't think that's gonna get us out of here. I'm gonna take these. What's that noise? Look, look, Bony. It's the exit. Go. Okay, it's safe. Good job. Got the pig. When pigs fly, Bony shall live. I don't like this. In fact, I don't like this at all.
I'm not far away, Bernie. Stay there.
Wait for me. Don't run off ahead. Okay, we made it. We've done it. We made it to this door. I got a bad feeling about this, Bony. A very bad feeling. Let's light this up. Bony, oh, there you are. Oh. Where am I? I'm back! We did it, Bony!
Bony, you're still there, aren't you? Still hungry.
Oh, what an adventure we had, Bony. It's time to take a rest. Or setting a pedestal. Oh, it didn't eat bread! What a shame. Those are bones? Those are bony spots?
Leave your books for tonight, darling. Why don't you come to bed?
What have I learned? Good old Bony. My old friend. Wait, what? Did I learn anything? Oh, mementos. Find more meat. 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 Bony, where's that other one? It's over here somewhere, isn't it? No, we're going the wrong way, Bony. You're the one who told me to go this way.
I ought not to stay here.
It's up top. I now remember, Bony. We're gonna feed Master, and it's gonna be fantastic. He's gonna be so happy that we got him three pigs. Three little pigs. Oh my god. Is Master the pig? Master's the wolf. And the granny. Granny's downstairs. She's trapped. Oh my god. Bony, you knew this all along and you didn't tell me. Why would you not tell me?
It's hungry again. It hungers still.
Oh, it hungers. Big bad wolf hungers. I know your plot. Bony, you almost tumbled down that staircase. That would have been awful. But here, have fun anyways. Go on. Well, you're no fun. Sit here. Bony, no, Bony! I need you. Okay, fine! Hold on. God, I just fed you.
You stay there, Bony.
There we go. The last little pig.
Bernie, are you still there?
Pig goes in. Bones come out.
I'm not far away, Bernie. Stay there.
Goodbye, Brad. Look, we almost have enough to make you a whole new skeleton. Here, let's do this. Make your spine. Here are some arms.
We missed you at the party, darling. People are starting to talk.
It. Look at just enough. You've got a bone weapon. Glorious.
Bony, are you there?
Is he still hungry? Bony. I don't know where else I can get meat for him. There's nowhere else to go. Let's see if he's still hungry.
Still hungry.
He's still hungry. Why is he always hungry? Look! Look what I've done for you, Bony! Look, now you can dance! Oh, Bony, you're a fantastic dancer. Amazing. Okay, we gotta keep moving. There's no time to dance. We can dance later. You gotta feed Master. And I gotta figure out where. Where am I going to get the last meat? Is it down here? But Master said not to open the trap door. Where else are we gonna go, Bony? We've been everywhere. We've been to upstairs, downstairs, ladder stairs. That's done.
It's hungry again.
I understand it's hungry. God, is that his stomach? That must be his stomach. Such a drama queen. We're gonna go upstairs and we're gonna figure out where that last piece of meat is.
It hungers still.
You're Bony. It's time to go to the next level. I hold Bony tightly. Hold on to my Bony. Don't fall. It's rude.
It's hungry again. Good old Bony.
What's that up there? No tinderboxes left, Bony. Amazing.
It hungers still.
Oh, what's this?
It keeps me here, that thing upstairs. It chooses when I sleep, when I wake, where I go, what I do. When I hear its call, I must send up meat or it will grow angry. Has my master always been this hungry? Or does its appetite wax more insatiable every day?
Can I just end this and send myself up? But then, what if I send myself up and it's just a mirror? And I'm Bony. Bony! Save me, Bony! Screw it! Goodbye, Bony! I can't save you!
shouldn't be so far away from Bony.
What have I done to Bony? I left him behind. He's always been there for me.
I gotta go back and save him.
Bony? Still hungry. Good old Bony.
Oh.
It's hungry again.
What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. I almost sacrificed Bony.
It hungers still.
I'm the monster.
It's hungry again.
Do you know that it's hungry again? Oh, man. Look. Look where we are, Bony. We're back!
Bony, are you still there?
We have to find that last pig. What I can only assume is the last pig. Let's keep running. And don't stop. Don't stop! If you stop, you explode. This is where I was. There's nothing in here, though. It was all my imagination. Okay. Have we been over here? We've been over here, Bony. But there's something here, which means I can feed Master from here. So there's gotta be, it's over there. Look, we can get over there. Let's go. How do we get up there? That's not the place where we want to be.
You're right there, Bony.
Oh, it's very moldy over there, Bony.
It hungers still.
Okay. We have to figure out how to get over there. I'm not going back to the other level. No. If I do that, I'm gonna be trapped here forever. We both know this. Okay, one of the doors. It has to be around here somewhere. Maybe a secret door. There's a secret door in here somewhere. Good old Bony. Always with me, even when I'm going insane. Bonnie, it looks like we have to. We have no choice.
You're right there, Bernie.
We're going to have to go back down below. There's no other place we can go. We've looked everywhere here.
I must feed it again.
I can't feed it. There's nothing left to feed.
Still hungry.
That's it. We're going back down, Bonnie.
That thing upstairs hungers still. God, Bony. Still hungry. I shouldn't be doing this. What am I doing? I shouldn't be doing this. It'll be coming soon.
Bonnie! What have I done?
Oh God, must I feed it again?
Tony. It's our only escape. I had to do it. I had no choice.
It hungers still. You're right there, Bernie.
Bonnie. It's time. We're being hunted now. Now the hunter. Master will be so upset that we open the door, but you did it. I'm gonna tell him that you did it. And what are you gonna do? You don't have limbs, you can't fight back.
It's hungry again.
It is hungry again. Let's go in here. Let's go find the monster. I'm going to feed you to the monster. It's the only way, Bony. Do you not see now? The master is hungry. And we have to fatten the monster up.
What do we do, Bony?
It's time for you to go, Bony. It's time for you to leave this place.
I shouldn't be doing this.
Get in there, Bony! Get in there!
You stay there, Bony. I shouldn't be touching it. They're coming. Oh God, it's happening again. Burke always does what he's told. Oh God, Bony! It's always watching.
Always watching. Always watching. Bony. Hungers. Why are you so selfish, Bony?
Oh God, it's still hungry.
Bony, no, Bony, no. All you had to do was be eaten. That's all you had to do. That's all you had to do. What have I done? I now know. I need my bony. I hear him! He hungers!
Oh god, it's still hungry.
Bones from your flesh. Is angry. Look what you've done.
It hungers still.
This is it. This is my sanity. It's all lost in you, Bony. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have done this. We have to go back. There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to go. I'm stuck with Bony forever. Trapped in the castle with three little pigs.
Good old Bony.
And not a single fourth one. Here's what we gotta do, Bony. We're going back down. We're gonna go spelunking.
I'm not far away, Bony. Stay there.
There's nothing else we can do but go down.
It's hungry again. Good old Bony.
This is it. There's no more pigs left. There's nothing. I'm trapped!
Still hungry. Bernie, are you there?
This is what I've become.
What do we do, Bony?
I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I'm done!
I must feed it again.
That's it. Goodbye, Bony. Hello, Bony. I can't do this. I can't do this. There's nothing left for him.
I'm not far away, Bernie. Stay there. Stay there, Barry. It's hungry again.
No!
Got him. I'd better send him upstairs quickly.
Bodhi, are you proud of me? You better be proud.
I'm not far away, Bernie. Stay there.
This is it. This is the end. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bony!
Bernie, are you there?
What do we do?
What do we do, Bernie?
You're growing so distant, Jonathan. I feel I hardly know you anymore.
Good old Bony. Oh god, it's happening again.
Bony, no. Bony, where do we go? way, Boney.
Bernie's not of this place, I am sure, though when I ask him about himself, he only grins clandestinely. I'm sure we stepped into these halls together. Now the door is immovable. There's no other egress. This palace of lust is built on the ruins of sin. Did I come here seeking some treasure? Was it greed that drove me? Instead, I found only madness and monstrosities. Of one thing I am certain, I brought this on myself. Hungry again.
There's a reason for this. There's a reason. There's a reason. There's a reason. There's always a reason. Master is still hungry. He will be upset if we see him.
All right there, Bernie. It hungers still.
Huh? Oh!
Boney, you're still there, aren't you?
Boney!
Still hungry. Men came. They were surprised to find us here and treated me roughly. I cannot blame them. One of them spoke to me in English. He said they were officers of the government. Boney and I tried to make them feel welcome, but he did not care for them much. I prepared a frugal banquet, and my master showed me where to find the special wine. They drank heartily. When I awoke, sore and exhausted, they were just so much more meat for my master. I've got to get out of here!
It's not real.
They're coming.
Oh, no, 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 no.
They're coming. They're coming soon. They're coming. Oh. it's happening again.
I've gone the wrong way.
Oh God. To go and get Boney. They're coming.
Boney? I have Boney.
He's hungry again.
They can't be coming. I'm safe with Boney. Oh, this is sickening. This is not sickening, though.
Who? Sin lust the flesh. This can't be happening. I cannot stay here.
They're coming.
They're coming!
Shouldn't be so far from Bony.
It hungers still. It's still hungry. It's hungry again.
This is not the right way. Oh my god, this is the wrong way. Tony, where have you led me?
It hungers still.
Let's go find the correct passage.
Shouldn't be so far from Bony.
It hungers still.
I must feed it again. It's still hungry.
What do we do, Bony? Bony, you're still there, aren't you? I'm so glad that you'll be accompanying me again, old friend. It's always good to have a man of science around. I do so tire of triviality. I've purchased the diary of a Hungarian duke, Sigismund Szigeny. Supposedly, he found some treasure at the bottom of a sacrificial well in the temple catacombs beneath his castle. He retrieved it, sealed it in a secret chamber, and it's still there, unguarded in the wilds. According to the diary, the secret to opening the chamber is something to do with the other castle was completed, assuming the mechanism is still sound. Whatever this treasure is, I feel it calling to me. I long to breathe the redolent air of antiquity again, Bonington, to delve into the dark and mysterious old world and unearth its esoteric treasures. We will, of course, share in the various rewards, both financial and otherwise. The hospitality of the ambassador is second to none, but Bonington, once we get out into the dark and nasty regions, there the farmers will put you up like a king for a sack of flour, and for half a sack more they'll sell you their daughters, slender and sullen and quivering with defiance. My wife, of course, will be in good hands. I shall release her to the care of your very own sanitarium.
What? Jonathan, don't be ridiculous! I won't go.
Keep playing, dear. Don't look so shocked, Bonington. My resources are somewhat spartan of late, and I cannot afford to run the household while I'm away. And she cannot come with us. The records will show that she has contracted syphilis from a stable animal. Distasteful hysteric urges, Dr. Bonington. And I am sure that your most efficacious staff can ensure that this obstacle does not present itself again. That settles it. Let us begin our itinerary. Why have you stopped playing?
You keep away from me. You've run mad. Jonathan, you're hurting me. Jonathan!
I remember.
Another expedition? Won't you miss your Dr. Bonington?
There's surely no more meat down here. Maybe I should look upstairs. There's surely no more meat down here. Maybe I should look upstairs.
here!
They'll be coming soon. I ought not to stay here.
Upstairs.
You're right there, Bernie. I mustn't linger.
It's not upstairs. Where would it be?
Good old Bony.
Bony.
You're right there, Bony.
Find the dining room.
Oh God, Bony.
Oh God. We have to go back upstairs. Right. This only makes sense, right, Bony? Is that what he means by upstairs? Bony?
I should not linger here.
Okay, Bony. We're going to take the flesh, the legs, the arms, and bring them back. It's the only way. If I can find them again. They were here. There's one. Look. Look with your eyes, Bony.
Good old Bony. Bony, you're still there, aren't you? Oh, Bony. Bony, you're still there, aren't you?
I don't know if you wanted to.
Good old Bony. Right there, Bony.
There's bones. That means we did good. He ate it. Oh my god. Okay. We have to go find that last arm.
Good old Bony. You're right there, Bernie.
The arm. It has to be here somewhere. I left it here.
It doesn't go any lower. Bernie?
I don't know what else to do. I don't know. There's no more meat.
Oh God, Bernie.
Historian Xenophanes. Spherical crystalline head. He removes the head to a specialty. To a specially built chamber in the castle. Thank you. missed the book. Understand.
You stay there, Bernie.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do this. I gotta stop soon. I gotta regain some sanity.
I ought to go and get Bernie.
There it is. I have to push the numbers.
Bernie, are you there?
3. Was I supposed to push them in? I don't know. Let's pull that one out. It will make more
Looney,
sense.
Looney, you're still there, aren't you?
It makes more sense to keep them in. Maybe. Not really.
Filth.
The code was supposed to be based on the year, right? Not pushed in. Maybe they all have to be pushed in. Just as we equal. And then I'll pull them out. One. Six. Maybe you're right. You are right. That's gotta be it. I need to stop and think.
Bernie, are you still there? You stay there, Bernie.
You're correct. You saved me.
Bernie, are you there? A special wine also serves as a rat poison, inspiring a hideous frenzy before a quick death. Bernie fears it and tells me that it will not release me from this hell, though it were to burn my body away, as it surely would. You're right there, Bernie.
I can't. I'm missing meat somewhere.
Good old Bony.
It's gotta be up top. To have missed it up top. Was this open before? This doesn't seem right. Oculum pro oculo. Capit pro caput. An eye for an eye. A head for a head.
I'm not far away, Bony. Stay there.
Head for head. God, I'm going the wrong way. I'm dying. Oh. No. No! No!
Elizabeth. Her name was Elizabeth. I was cruel. I thought I wanted my old life back, but all I wanted was to show that I was still a man. You were the answer all along. I'm sorry, Elizabeth.